Emily, I'm not being funny, but your boyfriend is making an absolute fool of himself. He's claiming that he's going to be on time coming home tonight, but it's a lie. Don't believe a word he says, ever, all right?